Remote interviewing is increasingly becoming more popular, and it's so easy to capture high-quality content over the web with today's technology. I'll walk you through everything you need to record a remote conversation with anyone, anywhere in the world. Once you've found your guest and they've agreed to be on your show, make it easy to schedule a time slot to record. A free website that makes this easy is Calendly. Set up a new event type and fill in all of the information that your guest needs to know. The description is a great place to include a link to wherever you are recording. If you use Riverside to record, include the reusable studio link. On Riverside, each studio comes with its own unique link that never changes as long as you're using the same studio. This means that you can set up your Calendly scheduling link one time with the link to your studio, and it never has to be updated, meaning this scheduling workflow is ready to be used for all future guests as well. We also recommend including best practices like equipment and browser requirements in the description. We will link Riverside's best practices in the description of this video so you can copy and paste. Once you've set up this link, you can send it to your guests and they can schedule a recording time based on your availability. This is what the scheduling process will look like for them, and once they've completed it, it will be added to their calendar with all of the information they need to seamlessly join the recording. Because you're not recording in the studio, your guest will have to make sure that they are set up properly. Here are some tips that you can send them ahead of time to make sure they're ready. Record in a quiet space. Encourage them to use a room with a carpet or rugs, sofa, or other soft material. Bare rooms with hardwood floors and walls cause significant echo and reverb. Come with wired headphones, and also headphones with a microphone on them will capture decent audio quality, but for this, opt for wired headphones. AirPods give poor audio quality. They'll also need a device to join the call, either a computer, phone, or tablet. If you are using Riverside to record, they can use the Riverside app on their iPhone or Android to join the call, and Riverside will capture high-quality audio and video directly from their phone. Also, make sure that your guest is aware of Apple's continuity camera feature. This means that they can use their iPhone as an external mic and webcam for their Mac to capture high-quality audio and video directly from their phone. You can send them this continuity camera video linked above to help them walk through the easy setup process. If you or your guest want to capture higher quality audio, the Samson Q2U is a budget-friendly mic that will plug directly into a computer. If you are recording video, ask them to set up in front of a window so that the video is naturally lit. Check out this video linked above for tips about lighting on a budget. Now, what do you need? In addition to the basics, mic, camera, computer, you will need a remote recording solution. When searching for a remote recording software, consider these tips. Find a software that records you over the web so that you, your team, and your guests don't have to worry about downloading any external software. Make sure it records video because this will help you read social cues from your guest and provides you with the ability to create more dynamic and engaging content to better connect with your audience. Think about the experience for the guest because you won't be in the room telling them what to do. Make sure the process is easy for them to follow and the software walks them through the process of getting on the call with you. Think about how many people you will have on the podcast at once and make sure that the software supports that many people. We recommend Riverside. The software is web-based, so nobody has to download anything unless they decide to use the app. The user interface is easy to use for you and your team. Here you have studios dedicated to each of your podcasts. Before you enter the studio, both you and your guest can easily select your equipment. When you and your guest are in the studio, all you have to do is hit record. Here you can monitor audio levels. Riverside records locally on both you and your guest's computer and then uploads that recording to the cloud throughout the entire session. Even with any internet stability issues, you won't lose any part of the recording and the final recording will be in lossless quality. When you're done recording, separate tracks will be available to download for every participant. You can even use the editor to edit your episode and create clips of your episode directly on the platform. And that is how you can record an interview with anyone from anywhere in the world. If you liked this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And before you go, subscribe to our channel and press that bell icon so you never miss another video from Riverside. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next one.